Today, he's a rock star, you know? Back then, he was some dorky kid.
It was about music and other kids who were also like people who didn't fit in so well. Some of my friends were dancing, and they were always dancing really in this, you know, really weird way that it's like, you know, plastic man.
Meer onweerstaanbare dance op Fade In. 8 mei in Tour & Taxis Brussel.